house right on the water. I just tore down the old place. Gotta come out.
G&T with lime?
You gotta take them out on the boat like every day.
We're not open until noon.
You know what, bro? Let me call you right back. It is noon.
It's 11:57.
Got it. Now what time is it?
It's 11:56. Why don't you go wait on your boat and I'll blow the foghorn when we're open?
What the fuck's wrong with you? Just ask for a fucking drink.
Hey, stop that! What is going on here? Sir, I will make your drink for you. Good Lord.
Now, you know what? Fuck that. You need to fire her.
I can't fire her. She has a disability.
What? No, I don't.
You don't?
No.
That's the reason why I hired you.
It's bullshit.
You know what? We cannot start off the summer like this, okay? You can be a bitch any other month of the year. Be a bitch in October. Be a bitch in March. Don't be a bitch in June, okay? Because these people keep our lights on.
These people are the reason I'm losing my house. I'm sorry, Fern. I'm just having a really shitty morning.
Yeah, I see that. You know what helps me? Folding napkins.
Oh, this car's only $1,000.
Oh, no, that's just the tires.
You're not gonna find anything on Craigslist. I've looked everywhere.
You could always sell your kidney. You could sell your hair, your plasma, your eggs. Human body's a cash cow. People don't understand that.
Jim, I can feel our baby getting dumber.
Well, I'm just trying to help. You could always rent the house out.
No. Ugh, can't stand the thought of those summer people being in my house.
Oh, hey, look at this.
Need a car for college, date our 19-year-old son this summer. He's a wonderful young man, extremely smart, but socially very shy. He's never had a girlfriend, and we've tried everything. We're looking for an attractive, kind, and intelligent woman, early to mid-20s, to date him and bring him out of his shell before he leaves for college in the fall. In exchange, we'll give you a Buick Regal, clean, rust-free, 40K miles, serious inquiries only. Date is in quotes. It's gotta be a joke, right?
No. Now, have you seen these helicopter parents? And they'll do everything for their kids. I'm surprised they're not gonna fuck them themselves.
It does say early to mid-20s, though.
That's okay, I can pass for that.
Okay.
Maddie, you won't even rent your house out, but now you're gonna rent out your vag?
Jim, the adults are talking.
Oh, just because I'm a guy, I can't express an opinion on this?
Exactly, yeah, shut up.
You have a Roadrunner tattoo covering your entire back. I don't think you should tell anybody what to do with their body.
Nope.
What about an OnlyFans page?
What's an OnlyFans page, Jim?
That would take too long. I need a car now.
I'm just surprised you're actually considering this. That's all I'm saying.
I've had a one-night stand before and gotten zero Buick Regals for it.
Yeah, babe, you don't know this, but women have all sorts of reasons for having sex. I mean, I had sex once because I...